now let's see the some problems based on the ramp function. The first problem is the simple problem only, 2 into r of t. What will be the plot happen? 2 into r of t. We already know r of t means that will be the t for t greater than 0 and 0 for t less than 0. The plot look like this. At t is equal to 0, there will be drastic increasing will be happen. So for 1 unit, here also amplitude will get increased by 1 unit. And here for 2 units, the amplitude will get drastically increasing by 1 unit. So that means here this will be the 1. For every 1 unit, we have to see the change in the amplitude by 1 unit. And similarly, if you want to write the plot for 2 into r of t means, this will be the 2t for t greater than 0 and 0 for t less than 0. That means this will be the slope. Here slope will be the 2. For every 2 units, we have to increase the amplitude by 2 units. The plot is look like this. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 0 will be started. For 2 units, it will get increased. And after 2 units, it will get increased. The plot will be like this. This will be the slope is equal to 2. Similarly, if you want to write a similar question with minus symbol, that will be the minus 2 into r of t. What will happen? The plot for the minus 2 into r of t. Minus 2 into r of t. Okay, now let's see the minus 2 into r of t curve. What will happen? That will be the, this will be the 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And similarly, this will be the minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and minus 4. For every minus 2 units, we can see the there will be a change in the slope. That means this will be the 1 point, and next 2 points we will see the change in the slope. 0 to minus 2, 1 and minus 2, minus 4. And hence this will be the slope be the minus 2. Next scene. X of t is equal to x of t is equal to 3 into r of t minus 1. You can observe this question be the shifted version. It can't be started at t is equal to 0, it will be started at t is equal to 1. First of all, you have to take the bracket value is equal to 0. That means t minus 1 is equal to 0, t is equal to 1. And here this 3 be the slope. And if you want to represent the plot like this, this will be the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 1, 2, 3, and 4 like this. Here the plot will be started at t is equal to 1. Here it will be get started. How many units? 3 units. Next, it will be like this. 5 and as well as the here 6. And here this will be the 5 and this will be the 6. And here this will be the slope be the 3. Next, another see the another question. X of t that will be equal to r of t minus 3 plus r of t minus 5. This will be somewhat interesting plot. Here, first thing what you have to do, this will also be the shifted plot. First thing, put the in between the bracket values will be equal to the 0. Here this will be the t minus 3 equal to 0, t is equal to 3. And next, here t minus 5 is equal to 0, t is equal to 5. Here they can't give any slope, so we have to assume defaultly be the 1. This will be the slope be the 1. Here slope be the 1. And the plot representation for this 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this will be the 6. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this will be the 5. Here observe, at t is equal to 3, we have to increase our slope by the 1 unit. At t is equal to 3, we have to increase our slope by 1 unit. And here 1 plus 1 how much? 1 plus 1 plus 1, this will become the plus 2. At t is equal to here 4, we have to increase our slope by the plus 2 units. And here this will become the like this. Here this will be the slope be the plus 1. Here the slope be the plus 2 units. And let's see the another question. X of t is equal to r into t minus 3 minus r into t minus 5. Let's try to solve this question. Here also this will be the shifted version. First thing, we have to take the bracket values which will be equal to 0. That means t minus 3 equal to 0, t is equal to 3, and here t minus 5 is equal to 0, t is equal to 5. Plot 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here 6. Our plot will get started at t is equal to 3. And here they can't give the any slope, we have to defaultly assume that will be the slope be the 1. Here slope be the 1, here the slope be the 1. How many units we have to increase if t is equal to 3? That will be the 1 unit. At t is equal to 3, we have to increase our slope by 1 unit. Slope by 1 unit. And next, what we have to do here? Plus 1 slope and minus 1 slope. You have to get the 0. That means when you are increasing plus decreasing, you will get the constant value. The constant means, have you represented the constant? Constant by means of the DC line. We can represent this constant by DC line or straight line. So after 4, what we have to do? We have to take, this will be an constant. Here slope will become the 0. This was the plot. Next, see some final question. R of t minus 2 into R of t minus 1 plus R into t minus 2. This was the question they will be asked. And here they can't give any slope for this. Here you can defaultly assume that will be the 1. In this question, our plot will get started at t is equal to 0. And next, put in the bracket values equal to 0. T minus 1 is equal to 0. T is equal to 1. And here, t minus 2 is equal to 0. T is equal to 2. Here the slope be the minus 2 and the slope be the minus 2, and here the slope be the plus 1. Slope be the plus 1. Let's draw the plot for this. Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. At t is equal to 0, we have to increase our amplitude by 1 unit. T is equal to 0, we have to increase our slope by 1 unit. Slope by 1 unit. And next, when we reached the t minus 1, here you can observe plus 1 minus 2. How much? Plus 1 minus 2. How much you will get? That will be the minus 1. That means we have to decrease our slope by minus 1 unit. Here onwards, we have to decrease our slope by minus 1 unit. Slope by minus 1 unit. And next, here what you have to do? Here this will be the first slope be the plus 1, and next slope be the minus 2, and then third slope be the plus 1. Total this will become the minus 1 plus 1. This will become the 0. So after 2, t is equal to 2, we will get a constant. This will be the straight line. We will get the straight line like this. At t is equal to 2. The straight line is also known as DC line. Here this will be the DC line. In this way, we can do problems based on the ramp function. Next, we will see the relationship between the unit step and the ramp function. Thank you.